balsamic zucchini recipe. Ingredients: 1 tablespoon olive oil, 3 medium zucchini cut into thin slices, 1/2 cup chopped sweet onion, 1/2 teaspoon salt, 1/2 teaspoon dried rosemary crushed, 1/4 teaspoon pepper, 2 tablespoons balsamic vinegar, 1/3 cup crumbled feta cheese. Directions: in a large skillet, heat oil over medium high heat. Saute zucchini and onion until crisp tender, 6-8 minutes. Stir in seasonings. Add vinegar, cook and stir 2 minutes. Top with cheese.